Hello friends, welcome to the second episode of Ek Taal in the Taala Parichaya series on Raga Quest. Now we are going to listen to a Natya Geet in Ek Taal, in Drut Ek Taal. It is in Rag Todi and it is from the Marathi musical Mandar Mala. Mandar Mala has music by Pandit Ram Marathe and the original has been sung by Jyotsna Mohile on the stage. However, I have chosen to play for you not Jyotsna Mohile's original but the same song sung by a very young Mugdha Vaishampayan when she was around 12 years old. The Marathi speaking amongst you would probably have seen Mugdha on the stage, on the Saregama stage on TV. The reason I have chosen this performance by Mugdha over the original is that I would like you to see the tremendous confidence that Mugdha has on stage, the kind of stage presence that she has at that young age of 12. Look at the way she smiles at the audience, look at the way she smiles at the accompanist, the tabla player and the harmonium player, and listen to her brilliant taans. It is a very, very impressive performance. So let's listen to it. Next, we listen to a khyal in Raag Todi sung by Pandit Bhimsen Joshi. Now, at least in my mind, Panditji's name is associated forever with Raag Todi because of the height to which he has elevated the Raag Todi. In this particular khyal that we are going to listen to, which he rendered in 1980, it is a khyal by Sadaram. And it has Punjabi lyrics which go Change Naino Wali Kudiya. And although the lyrics are a bit romantic, it talks about the beautiful eyes of fair maidens and so on. The way Panditji has rendered it, it transports you into a meditative state. The khyal that we will first listen to is in a ati vilambit ektal, and each matra you can easily discern the four parts or four laghu matras of each matra, and I'll show them to you as we listen to it. Now the chota khyal which Panditji has sung in this particular concert is in teen tal, so I have chosen another concert where he has rendered a chota khyal in drut ektal. Now in the first part we will listen to one avartan or one cycle of 12 beats of the ektal, and then we will move to a point further in the concert where the lay has increased. We will listen to two avartans of that, and then we will listen to the second concert that I mentioned. Now the tabla accompanist has created a beautiful theka and inserted a lot of filler bowls in between each matra or inside each matra, and that might confuse some listeners. So look out for the matras which are equidistant, and I will show them to you. So let's listen to it. Now we will move to a point where the lay increases. We will first listen to one avartan of the bada khyal in teen tal and then the chota khyal in drut ektal. Dhin, dhin, dha, dha, dhin, dhin. Dha. Din. Din. Da. Da.
Bhavani jagat janani Bhavani jagat janani
So this is a great example of how the same Vilambit Khyal can be rendered in two different tals. And we heard first Panditji render Change Nainowali in a Vilambit Ektal, and in the second concert we heard it in a Vilambit Tintal, and then we heard a Drut Ektal. So I hope it gave you a good feel for what Ektal is like in the Vilambit Lay and in the Drut Lay. So you would have noticed that in the Drut Lay the T, R, Ki, T becomes a Trak. So in the next few episodes we will listen to Tilwara, Jhumra and Ada Chautal. These tals are used only in classical music. At least I have never come across any light forms of music in any of these tals. So keep listening. If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.